What's up everyone? In this video, I'm going to show you how to tweak your PCSX2, the PS2 emulator for PC, how to get the best possible frame rate if you have an average spec PC or a high-end PC. I've already made a video for potato PCs. If you have a very low-end PC, click the link in the description. But this video is for people who have an average spec PC. I'm going to show you how to get the most image quality and best frame rate out of your PC with a PS2 emulator. So there's nothing much to do in this video. Just follow my tutorials, follow the settings I tweaked in this video, and I'm going to get the best quality out of it. Make sure you change your resolution according to the resolution you have on your monitor so that it can match the monitor resolution.
We go around for old time's sake. All right, come on, Goku. Go.
If you follow the tutorial accordingly, you're going to get it to work for you. As you can see right here, and the game is working perfectly fine at 100% speed, 60 FPS, with clear image quality. That'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.